New at 11, sharks right off the beach. A local angler caught this huge hammerhead from the shoreline in Captiva. It's 12 feet long. NBC2's Delia D'Ambra is live with the story that has everyone asking, is the water safe to go in?
Many would say Captiva is a fisherman and beachcomber's paradise, but that opinion could easily change if you were to come face to face with a massive shark.
Something just nailed one of our baits.
Put some more on him,
As soon as we set into it, we just knew it was something huge.
The proof is in Joe Pope's pictures.
A fish of a lifetime, you get something like that.
Friday night, he reeled in this roughly 12-foot hammerhead shark 100 yards off Captiva's shoreline.
Wow, that's an awesome shark.
Wow, that's amazing.
Oh.
When you see that, and you see the,
away.
When you see the size of the men next to it, maybe how would you describe this looking at it?
Pretty big. Way too big for me to see in the water. Way too big.
People on the beaches are stunned the shark was so close to shore.
I may go out up to my knees tomorrow. That's it.
They can be pretty close. Yeah, be careful when you're swimming out there.
Researchers documented 35 shark attacks in Florida last year. One happened in Lee County waters. Florida alone has more shark attacks in recorded history than all other U.S. states combined. Experts say more people in the water at Florida beaches is a recipe for increased contact with sharks.
They're out in the water already. People don't know it. If you get from the sky, they're swimming around you.
It's illegal to keep a hammerhead shark. Now, Joe Pope, the man that caught the shark in our story, immediately released it after snapping just a few photos to help save its life. FWC officers say multiple times a year they get reports from all sorts of people visiting the area that catch hammerhead sharks and other species of sharks off the coast of Southwest Florida counties. Live in Captiva, Delia D'Ambra, NBC.